My name is Greg Wallace. I'm with Superior Trailer. We build, manufacture, and design rock trucks, gravel trucks, asphalt, concrete. We're the largest manufacturer in the western United States of dump trucks. You've seen them on the road, Southern California, obviously, you know, it grows by construction. This year's been really difficult for everybody in the construction industry. Everybody is looking for a particular edge. They need to be more efficient. They need to haul more material in a more fuel-efficient manner as well. Cost of fuel is going up. It's going up right now. We have a oil spill out in the Gulf of Mexico, and, you know, we're going to see prices go up on that as well. The green initiative is also very important. One of the divisions of our company, of Superior Trailer, is Western Lubrication. We actually will go out to a client, a large fleet of trucks, if you will. I'll use Federal Express or UPS, Swift Transportation, Walmart, people who have a lot of trucks, and we'll go out and physically do oil testing and analysis to determine what value is left in the oil. Are they changing the oil too frequently? Does an engine have a particular problem? You have bushings, camshaft, crankshaft, something's wearing out in the engine. Also, we measure soot and emissions in the oil as well. As a result of that, we have partnered with H2O and Art Jeffs here to do hydrogen injection into the engines. The hydrogen augments the diesel burn inside the cylinder of the engine. A lot of people have tried this unsuccessfully. And this is here in Southern California, we can go to a swap meet. Here in Southern California, you'll see 5 or 10 people who are building it out of mom's garage. And typically you get a mom's garage product. On the other hand, H2O has successfully brought to market a really first-rate project.
I'm Art Jeffs with the H2O Performance. Just tell a little bit about our product. First of all, we use a solid-state electrolysis to disassemble the water, H2O, and then we inject them separately into the engine, which gives us the hydrogen performance, which just gives you the fuel savings, the better lower soot levels, and the better emissions. With our product, we're guaranteeing a 15% fuel savings. We've seen an average 20% across the board. We ran them on Detroit 60s, 3046 Cats, their A-certs. So we've had them on every engine out there, and we've seen an average 20% across the board. And we're right in the middle of getting a third-party analysis test done on the emissions reduction through the state of Utah right now. We put our product on the truck, we do a test on emissions before, we run them for 30 days, and then we check them after. And we're seeing an average of 30-40% emissions and reductions just by running the hydrogen add onto your truck. So they are designed to handle freezing, complete freezing, extreme temperatures, road tested, trucker tested. So it's been a big test. We've got it this far, so we got a great product.